11:30.
PR212 bound for Manila. We are expecting a full flight today. Please stow your bags properly to maximize. Must be stowed in the overhead bins and heavier items under the seat in front of you. Large and heavy.
And we just completed loading on the check barriers. Flight time is 7 hours and 30 minutes. We'll be cruising to that 30 minutes now. I don't know if it's fair with some of the turbulence along the way. Just make sure you have to shoot the passing and the turbulence. Manila is behind the wheels and approaching the airport.
Attention ground staff, we'll be closing the door shortly. To all our passengers, please remain seated and fasten your seatbelt. magandang tanghali po sa inyong lahat. Sa ngala ng Philippine Airlines, buong puso po namin kayong tinatanggap dito sa PR212, patungo Maynila. Mabuhay! Ladies and gentlemen, this is PR212, now ready to depart for Manila. In command of the aircraft is Captain Romeo Diveta. Assisting him in the controls are First Officer Patrick Kipo and Second Officer Maria Cristina Toble. Our flying time will be approximately 7 hours and 30 minutes, and we will be cruising at an altitude of 36,000 feet. A warm welcome to our Mabuhay Milers on board. We shall now be showing you the safety features of this aircraft, the Airbus 340. Please watch the cabin crew viewer's tube. To fasten your seatbelt, push the ends together. To tighten, pull loose end of the strap. To loosen, tilt buckle and pull. To unfasten, lift top of buckle, pull free end to release. If you are with an infant, fasten your seatbelt and wrap your arms around your infant's waist. Your life vests are found under your seats or in the middle of your armrests. On water landing, remove sharp objects from your body. Sleep vest over your head. Take tape around your waist. Push ends to buckle. Pull waist tape to tighten. When outside the aircraft, pull down sharply the two inflation cords at the lower end. If lightness fails to inflate, blow into mouth tubes, push speed inwards to release air. Do not inflate your life vest inside the aircraft. The lamp will automatically activate when the battery is immersed in water. In case of decompression, oxygen mask will drop from above you. When this happens, take hold and pull firmly the mask towards you. Put mask over your nose and mouth. Pull elastic band for a snug fit and breathe normally. Keep mask on until you are advised to remove it. If a child or other passengers near you need assistance, put your mask on first before assisting them. The emergency exits are marked throughout the cabin. Locate the exits nearest to you. These exits may be behind you. In case of power loss or smoke in the cabin, emergency lights and pod markings will lead you to these exits during an evacuation. For further information, please study the safety card found in the seat packet in front of you. We are about to take off. Ensure your seat belts are securely fastened. Sit back in upright position. Large electronic devices stowed in your seat pockets, window shades open, and your tray table stowed. Once again, welcome to Philippine Airlines. As a safety requirement, we will be dimming the cabin lights prior to takeoff. If you wish, you may use up the reading lights in the service panel above you. Cabin crew, take off stations.
must climb.
and our skyboxing in flight duty free shop. Please refer. Duty free items both aboard shall be allowed as carry on baggage only for passengers with immediate connecting flights. The Philippine Airlines domestic and coming around to assist you as you prepare for our arrival. Be reminded that removal of any in-flight property is strictly prohibited. Please ensure your cell phones are in airplane or flight mode. Thank you. ensuring that your seat belts are securely fastened. We will now continue the cabin lights for landing. Thank you. Cabin crew and passengers, remain seated with your seat belts fastened. Mga Pilipino, kilang at kinoo, maligayang pagdating sa Maynila. Manatiling na po at nakakabit ang sitio. Hanggang ang eroplano ay ganap ng nakahinto, maaari lamang kunin ang inyong mga gamit kapag ang fasten seat belt sign ay hindi nagtaiklap mula sa overhead bins upang maiwasan ang pagkahulog nito sa inyo at inyong mga katabi. Sa ngala ng Philippine Airlines, kami po ay nagpapasalamat sa inyong pagtangki. Inaasahan namin na muli tayong magkikita. Maraming salamat po. Ladies and gentlemen, Philippine Airlines welcomes you to Manila. The time is 10 minutes past the hour of 5 in the afternoon. Today is Saturday, the 25th of February, 2017. Outside ground temperature is 30 degrees Celsius, or approximately 86 degrees Fahrenheit. Remain seated with your seatbelts fastened. A sudden brake may cause you to fall. Do not remove your items from the overhead bins until the aircraft has come to a complete stop. Please check areas around you for items you might need. PhilippineAirlines.com. If you have onward connecting on Philippine Airlines flights, please proceed to the transfer desk. Passengers taking Philippine Airlines flights departing from Ninoy Aquino International Airport, Terminal 3, may avail of our free shuttle service. Our ground personnel will be happy to assist you. To wheelchairs, please wait until wheelchairs are made available. Thank you for your cooperation. Please be reminded that voice calls are permitted only after the doors have been opened. However, if you have your cell phones within reach, you may continue with SMS capabilities on board. Please remain seated as we are about to enter the ramp area. May we remind you to take precaution when opening the overhead stowage bins to retrieve your carry-on baggage. After the doors are open, the items may have moved during the flight and may fall and injure you or other passengers seated around you. On behalf of Captain Romeo Limeta, First Officer Patrick Kimpo, Second Officer Christina Togle, and the rest of the crew, thank you for flying Philippine Airlines. The heart of the Filipino. Mabuhay at maraming salamat po. Please remain seated to allow the crew to perform the disarming of the slides.
Cabin crew doors to disarm.
Check doors are disarmed and windows may be open. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Manila.